Chevron knows if the people of Ecuador who've won this judgment are able to collect it, the floodgates will open and there will be potentially $1 trillion+ of liability, because what they did in Ecuador, they've done in dozens of countries around the world. And they basically have concluded that it's cheaper to pay hundreds of lawyers to fight this than to pay the people they harmed. Because once that happens once, and their whole business model gets destroyed, it is a business model based on privatizing profits and socializing costs to the most vulnerable people on the planet. This case is about challenging that, ending it,